come down and then go back.
Ruby, I'm thinking. Oh, Ruby, Ruby, I'm fine.
She loves the piano, don't you, Ryan?
Do you play Ruby?
You play Fair and Ease.
Oh, really? Okay, have a go off.
Which I'm the t-shirt, you know? Yeah, cheers, mate. Yeah, well, yeah, we'll come down just to see you, mate.
Yes,
I saw your YouTube there for more, wouldn't it be, you know, coincidence if you bumped into it, you'd like to look up on Facebook. Well, thank you.
That's
a good hour to get here on TV. That's all we've come down for, didn't you? Gary.
It's
my daughter that's been learning for 6 months on piano, so.
Have you got piano
home? Oh, yeah, I've got some good keyboards at home. She learned on a proper drive.
Can you play a release?
Yeah, with both hands. Both hands.
Do you play yourself?
A little bit, but she's a lot better than what I am.
Well, keep going, Ruby. Have you got a real piano? Have you got an electric one?
No, I've got an electric one. Right. Plus, she practices on it. Instructor's got an upright. And they got an upright from school, so she's taking private lessons.
Yeah.
And lessons from school, but it picks things up really, really quick.
Yeah. This is like putting you up your head on the phone. That's what we're talking about.
Thank you.